It's Jamie, and what's up? Today's our first news day, but before we get started, I want to tell you, no offense, this is just my opinion, so enjoy. But before we start, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe so you'll know more stuff. Enjoy. Fox 5 News. Today's question is, why do we need pennies? I mean, if it's 2 cents, you can just round it up to 5 cents, and then so at the cashier, and then just so give them a nickel, and then they'll give you back change, or just round it down and make it free. The question is, why do we need pennies? And the reasons why your purses are so heavy is because half of it is because of pennies, and they make it like the special coin because, like, they make it brown. I mean, like a really nice rose gold brown, and they make all the others silver. I mean, I'm not saying silver's bad. Silver's a really nice color, in my opinion. Except they make it like all the other coins are the same color except for pennies. So that's my question. And everyone, don't forget that Fox 5 News is here Saturday and Sunday, 2 days a week. And yeah, so everyone, thanks for watching your Fox 5 News at 7 o'clock. Bye everyone, and see you on Sunday. Hopefully everyone has been having a good evening and a good Saturday day. Bye everyone, happy Saturday. And see you tomorrow at Fox 5 News. Yeah.